So we're going to be drawing a hummingbird. So the hummingbird is a symbol to a lot of Chicanos that we use that image. It almost represents, like, you know, freedom in a way. But for me, because I'm a nerd and I try to study everything, hummingbirds have to work so hard to try to find food that they're always at the brink of fatigue. Like, they're always at the brink of death. And I thought that it's like a good representation of the working class people. You know, they're working so hard just to make ends meet, but, you know, they do it so gracefully. So this is our second layer.
I was there for 2 hours, watching Ernesto work diligently, like a surgeon, on this piece.
So now we want to put these in. Yeah, this is pretty nerdy.
This is really nerdy.
But in the spirit of Rachel Ray and cooking shows everywhere, let's just fast forward to the end.
Wow. That is so not what I was expecting. I mean, in a good way. Like, you just were spraying stuff. It's like you were just making it up as you went along.
No, it's pretty calculated.
Yeah, but... no, I can tell now. It's very calculated. Art really distills words into these powerful images.
Yeah, I think it's an internal thing. Like, people have to begin an internal dialogue with themselves and try to understand, you know, themselves and themselves in the context of history, too, you know?
It's great, man.